Here's how to get into Hanauma Bay without reservations. Hanauma Bay is a very popular tourist destination, so in order to protect the reefs, they've limited the number of people allowed to enter the bay. Generally, you have to make reservations online on their website, and they sell out real quick. However, we found out from a hotel that you can actually get there super early and try to score tickets. We arrived by 6:30 a.m. and were lucky enough to grab tickets. Parking is $3 and admission is $25 per person. Your admission includes a video that you have to watch, a little museum, and a tram that will take you all the way down to the bay. It is a must-see attraction, especially if you've never been to Hanauma Bay. However, I do think that there are other really cool coves as well, like Shark's Cove, and it's completely free. Overall, it's still a really cool place to check out.